Shilo? Is your name Shilo? Can I talk to you? Can you come down, please? So we can speak. I saw you at the show. I thought I'd seen a ghost. Your resemblance is striking. You have your mother's eyes, her hair. I was told you died with her. All these years have come and gone. How do I put this? I'm your godmom.
State your business.
Business?
What do you want?
I want to finally meet you. Something real to cling to, leave you with the hope that you will go to all you're meant to, all I fail to. In you is a world of promise. We have both been kept in bondage, but you can learn from all my failures.
I'm not supposed to talk to strangers.
Or let them through the gate.
That either. A big risk.
A big fence.
A mistake.
A new friend.
How'd you do that?
Do what?
Do that. That I think.
These eyes can do more than see.
I know. I mean, I've seen you sing.
Where?
From my window. I can see the world from there. Name stars and constellations, count the cards, and watch the seasons.
I wish we could have watched together.
I can't have guests.
Never?
Ever. If Dad found out that I'd been let out or that you'd been let in.
I should go then before I do. Promise me you won't.
Better that you don't.
Don't forget me. Shelter grows.
Best of all,
room to bloom outside my bedroom. Integrity, honesty, it's too late for me. Don't look back till you're free to chase the morning. Hi, Nathan.
Meg, how did you get in here? Don't you have a show tonight?
How are you, Nathan?
Busy.
You never were a man of many words, Nate. You told me Shilo died.
Listen.
Nathan, I promised your late wife I'd be present in Shiloh's life.
Please, Meg. Shiloh's very ill. It's not safe for her to see people. I need to give her medication.
Dad, let her stay in here.
No, she's leaving.
Please hide her here.
From what?
She'll be dead.
Look, I told her she was sick.
Nathan, you are hurting me.
Dad!
Your daughter needs a rest.
I'll be fine, hey. Shiloh, don't you fret. Repossessions
Shiloh,
are dangerous. You're not safe.
Shiloh,
Dad,
don't
she's
you
not
fret.
Safe.
It's your bedtime. It's late.
Yeah,
it's late.
She will die.
Nonsense.
It's a ride, Dad.
Nonsense.
It's a contract.
A contract.
Come and see.
Nonsense.
Come see. Max in trouble, Dad.
Where'd you get this?
Read it, Dad. A repo man will come and take Max's eyes.
There are things in life that we do best to leave alone.
She'll die. You must help her, Dad.
She'll
die. You must stop.
That you don't want to know.
Will you stay back? She will lose her rights unless you stop this repo man.
Shiloh, this is senseless.
Dad, you
Shiloh,
have to try.
This is pointless.
You can't
Shiloh,
let her die,
please
Dad.
Shut up.